So, Corey, a 2-1 win against the good Forest Green side, more minutes in the tank, some positives to take. How do you reflect on that?
It's another game unbeaten this pre-season, which isn't a bad habit to be in. Obviously, I think first and foremost, a big well done to young Ben Lloyd. That was just an amazing moment for him. I was just chatting to him in there, and he said he got told at like 9:30 last night that he was going to be involved, and he said he couldn't sleep last night, and he's come on 2 touches, banged it in the top corner, and we're just delighted for him, and obviously for us, it's more minutes in the bank and another win.
It's been a challenging week for you as a squad. How have you dealt with it and rallied together?
Yeah, it's been a bit of a up and down pre-season. There's a lot of things obviously been going on, as everyone knows. But we've got a really good team spirit, and whoever's training in the group, we just tried to keep that team spirit and tried to work as hard as we can. Obviously, unfortunately, the game got cancelled on the weekend, so we missed those minutes. But we're just trying to keep our standards high and keep that team spirit, work hard, and whatever happens, happens.
And as a senior player yourself, do you find in the more challenging times you have the responsibility to step up and set an example for the younger members of the squad?
Yeah, 100%. Obviously, there's a few of us older boys now, and it is important right now. With the manager obviously left, and that we kind of step up and make sure that, like I said, that standard in training and everything around the club remains as high as it can. So that's definitely something I've tried to do, and to be fair, a lot of the boys have, and we've all got to stick together as a club and keep moving forward, and hopefully more positive things are to come.
You've had a couple of games playing alongside Liam Walsh now. You obviously played with him before at Bristol City, but he seems to have settled in really quickly here.
Yeah, Walsh is a quality player. He's got great pedigree. Come from Everton and playing with England. There's no doubt in his ability. Obviously last year he was unfortunate to get a few injuries. That's why he didn't play last year. But we know he's a really good player, and he can unlock doors. I'm really enjoying working with him. I get on really well with him. So I'm looking forward to playing with him this season.
It's been a while since you last played at the Liberty. Just how much are you looking forward to Saturday's game against Southampton?
Yeah. Obviously last year they gave us a bit of a thump in last year. So we want to play, do better than we did last year. But at the end of the day, it's pre-season. It's about getting the minutes, and we're really looking forward to having the fans there. It should be a great day for everyone. I'm sure all the fans are looking forward to it.
There'll be another tough test against Premier League opposition. After having a couple of games cancelled now, it'll be the perfect preparation as you step up the preparations for the start of the Championship campaign.
Yeah, 100%, because with the Premiership teams, you get that tempo, that athleticism, and obviously, with that, like I said, we missed a game last week. It'll be important to play a team like that where, we will have to work very hard and get that sharpness and get those minutes in. To prepare us well for the first game of the season.
You've touched on it already, but we had quite a few of the Jack Army here this evening, but what will it feel like to have them in their thousands on Saturday?
Yeah, I really enjoyed having them here today. I know I said it before, but especially when Ben scored his goal and they were singing his name. So, I really enjoyed having that away support today. We're looking forward to having them back at the Liberty, and we just want them to skip behind the boys. We'll always give it 100%. Behind the scenes, we're sticking together. We're trying really as hard as we can, and obviously they play a massive part in that. So we're looking forward to seeing them.